Right, I thought I'd better do an update to my previous YouTube slideshow. After many incarnations and drawings and discovering issues and problems and oh my god, I'm getting so frustrated, I finally have this. It's a work in progress. It's my new trailer for walking around, my window cleaning around. It'll give me some extra options. You can see in the back here, just down there, it's where my facelift water fed pole backpack's going. In the top section here will be my bucket and my tools. Underneath will be a storage box with all my extra bits and pieces, like, I don't know, extra scrapers, more cloths, washing up liquid, the usual sort of things. Along the top edge here, this will be where my ladder's going to go. And I've also given myself space to have some advertisement. Hoping in the next few weeks that I will also get this end attached to my push bike. Unfortunately, my bike is not standard size and it's giving me some problems. But I'm looking very forward to using this. Going to be used for the first time properly on Friday. Going to go and practice using my backpack on my friend's house, and of course I'm going to get paid something. So there it is. As you can see, it's made out of one and a half trailers off of eBay. Both were rated at around 80 kilos, and you know, that's about it really. Hopefully next week or this week I'll do a video with it all loaded up so you can see what it looks like. Anyway, bye for now.